This my man DJ Yoda.
Got it. Before we're through tonight, everyone will know what Halloween should be. Scary.
Yeah. You told him so.
That's right.
Wait till they see this group.
Halloween, Mr. Demon.
If it ain't Yoda, it ain't right. Let's go.
Boys and girls of every age, wouldn't you like to see something strange? Come with us and you will see, this is our town of Halloween.
This is Halloween, pumpkins scream in the dead of night. This is Halloween, everybody make a scene, it's our town,
everybody scream!
In this town of Halloween.
Something strange, come with us and you will see, this is our town of Halloween.
This is Halloween, pumpkins scream in the dead of night. This is Halloween, everybody make a scene.
Trick or treat, till the neighbors gonna try a fight.
Please welcome my guest this week. He is accompanied by his manager, Paul Bear. Ladies and gentlemen, The Undertaker.
I'll extract their rotting souls and thrust them into eternal darkness. Rest.
The Ghostbusters, they the police, always wanna pull an over force pin.
When you get in
desire. Transylvania's where he made home, until one day he decided to roam. And then out of the crypt he did crawl. A Count Dracula is what he's called. He said the sun's gone down and now it's night. I'm going to spread my wings and take a city's flight. I turned into a buck, I flew away. I said at the disco is where I gotta stay, because back home there was nothing like this. In Transylvania this is what I'd miss. They just bite necks and suck blood all day, when I knew there had to be a better way. I packed my coffin, said vampires I am leaving. So I turned into a button, cut out that evening. The first disco I hit was 54. They didn't even want to let me in the door. I said, listen my man, I'm a real cool guy. I can turn into a buck, I can even fly. He said, Dracula, you can do all of that? Then come on in and get your need a freak attacker. So I went inside and I started to dance, and had all the ladies waiting for their chance. They said, isn't he cool with his widow's peak? And the strange way he does the freak. He said, where I come from is not called the freak. It's the Transylvania boogie 7 days a week. I didn't get to dance with them all that night, cause at the break of dawn I saw a sunlight. I said, I'm sorry to say I cannot stay, cause this vampires must be in before it turns day. But don't forget, I'll be back. I like it when I get to meet a freak attack.
Permit me to introduce myself. I'm Count Dracula. Good evening. What's happening? What it is? What it look like? Get down.
The night was dark. A gray mist filled the air. A coffin stained with blood was lying there. A hand reached slowly out, then pushed the lid, and Dracula rose from where he hid.
They will make me drink the blood of the Kali. Then I'll fall into the black sleep of the Kalima.
What is that?
We become like them. We'll be alive, but like a nightmare. You drink blood, you not wake up from nightmare.
Myself, that's who I trust. The minute I arrived, some sucker got hit. Shanked 10 times behind some bullshit. Word in the pen, the fool was a snitch. So without hesitating, I made a weapon quick. Found a sharp piece of metal, taped it to a stick. Then the bullhorn sounds, that means it's time for chow. My first prison meal, the whole feeling was foul. It wasn't quite my style, but my stomach growled. So I washed the shit down and hit the weight pile. The brothers were swole, the attitudes were cold. I felt the tension on the yard from the young and the old. But I'm a warrior, I got my ground to hold. So I studied the inmates to see who had the power. The whites, the blacks, or just the gun tower.
Yo, man, I was up in Jamestown, man. On the dorm 8, man. On the late pile, man. White boy, putting off through the window, man. Back, like hanging out, man. The CO2 didn't want to touch it, man. There's like blood everywhere. Man, I think they can't stick that boy on this commissary, man. It was real bad, man.
Urgent that I see her.
Well, just one moment. Dr. Slumber, there's a young man out here named... Excuse me, what are you doing?
Oh, tell her it's Dana Day.
It's Dana Day! Oh, no! Somebody's coming in right now! Come on, another phone!
Thank you. I can't go to sleep because I'm so damn scared, because I keep having these dreams that are years.
What's wrong? Wake up, honey. You're just having a nightmare.
With a rat in the mouth. That was two blocks away with no lights on the street. Every time I be walking, my heart would like beat. A lot of people invite a new one and drive down that road. They rather be in the bathroom sitting on a commode. The house is on the corner of Newberry and Acorn. Every time I see it, I get chills, word is born. We was out one night coming from the club when I saw this little fat kid covered with mud. I'm like, huh? I don't know, like Scooby-Doo.
Scooby-Scooby-Doo,
looking for you. Scooby-Scooby-Doo, where are you? Over here. Hey, Scooby! Where are you? Over here. This is one thing that put me in shock. There's a haunted house right around my block. Even though I was afraid, I was nosy as hell. So I walked up to the door and rang the bell. It wasn't just a regular chime like Ding Dong. It was a little something like King Kong. A 2-5 Foxy Mama opened the door and said, "Can I help you? What'd you come here for?" I was in awe by her smile and her beauty. She had a nice rack and an apple bottom booty. I used to see her around, but I didn't know where she lived. I said, "Why you live here at this haunted crib?" I stay here with my grandmother because my mother and father, they get along and got a divorce. I'm sorry, I forgot to introduce. My name is Biz, and I can answer any question on the quiz. She looked just thin with a devilish grin. "I like the way you rap. Why don't you come in?" Biz, say one thing. They put me in shock. Then I haunt the house down, right around my block. This is one thing that put me in shock. Then I haunt the house down, right around my block.
Let the power of Christ compel you.
I wanna hear you scream.
You're rocking out with the one and only DJ Yoda.
I'm scared to close my eyes. I'm scared to open them.
Yeah. Check it out. You have just entered the world of the cellar dwellers, the mystics, hypnotics, madness, wizardry, and sorcery. So follow us on this journey. Phantasm, the tall man.
The tall man, I mesmerize minds and leave you in animated suspension beyond the normal comprehension.
Hey yo, open up your channels to the broadcast disaster. Dispatch emergency medical tea after. I bang my head against the wall to get these spirits out. About faces, they're at me when I meditate, deflecting ego, psychological scars, but see war effect infect when I press the select button on my genesis. It gets stormy, big thorny bushes guard my house. Mysterious dog, six stimulants connected at the mouth. Pursue me a movie serial number from my arms along ring. Must have done something. Helicopters, cops waving pretty lights. Pursue me through the woods. Good, I change shape like manimal. Jaws are expandable to swallow large animals. My ethnic origin is alien. What is happening to me? I can't see reality. I see a big void and build a ship shaped like a trapezoid so I can fly away the day Earth gets destroyed. It's spookier, nuclear reaction. The sun runs out of fuel, pouring in the pool. Cool the mind while the rule is designed. Time is mister, fingers blister. When the nearer pen, a friend begins to whisper. The end.
Yes. To all the mortals that try to conquer and steal the ancient scrolls of the mystics and hypnotics, you must study for years, ages, to be able to wield the mystics and the hypnotical skills. Zeladwa, Realm 3. Madness never ends. Phantasm the Tall Man and the Ankh.
As I look up at the realm, my mind starts dripping, a tear drops my eye. My body temperature falls, I'm shaking, and they breaking, trying to save the dough. Pumping on my chest and I'm screaming, I stop breathing, damn, I see demons. Dear God, I wonder can you save me? I can't die, my boo-boo's about to have my baby. I think it's too late for praying, hold up. Her voice spoke to me and it slowly started saying,
bring your lifestyle to me, you make it better.
And how long will I live?
Eternal life then forever.
Oh, will I be the G that I was?
I make your life better than you can imagine or even dreamed of. So relax yourself, let me take control. Close your eyes, my soul.
My eyes are closed.
I didn't mean to startle you.
That's alright.
You know, it's Halloween. I guess everyone's entitled to one good scare, huh?
We were moving slowly down the tunnel when a spooky scream filled the air. My wheels rattled with fear and Smokey sank back inside my funnel. As we turned the next corner, cobwebs brushed against me and bats flew around my funnel. Skeletons jumped and danced around us. Perhaps a terrible ogre has moved into Magic Mountain, I thought, almost too scared to move. Then we turned another corner and in the darkness, we saw a little red engine.
People love being scared by all those nasty things when they know they're not real.
Have the chicks tripping in the Eddie Bauer Expedition. Uptown, hit the pet shop, hit the Telly Crown Plaza. Received the rack shop, had the shorty starving. Got it, finessed the duchy. Unravel the leak, cheat the gut like a Philly. Now we politicking. Laying G while they listening, some off thing. Ain't no time for intermittent, son, I'm doing mine. Play my part where I fit. Schemes of getting rich, never eat with my shit. What's the jewelry really wanna be does constantly kill me. Never had my PhD, I'm just being me, speaking in general. What beef I gotta settle now? You know the click, never had to switch vows. Been over the same eyes, chasing down with Chris Styles. Count this money, collect loot for loud and I bow. Forever in this, the more crowd. Bless all my thuns that hold me down. Keep it real with me, I keep it real with you. Keep it in the fam, and got our eyes on you. Cause this the G.O.D. from part 3, QBC,
tip line, Bacardi. Heavy on the wrist, cube link, my ice ring. Drama we bring, yo, that's a small thing. It's the G-O-D, falling part three. QBC, tip line, Bacardi. Heavy on the wrist, cube link, my ice ring. Drama we bring, yo, that's a small thing.
When I'm tripping,
life of the tech can be slapped by accident. When you're tripping, 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 life of the tech can be slapped by accident. When you're tripping, 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 life of the tech can be slapped by accident. When you're tripping, 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 life of the tech can be slapped by accident. When you're tripping, the wire of the phone.
Listen to Bounty Killer, and me eat your brains. I'm the healer, I'm the thriller of Manila. I like vanilla brains and chocolate brains. It's like ice cream, I had a nice dream. I'm a bubble clad raster, and I eat your spleen. If you're a bad boy, you can't test me, cause I eat your zombie blood like Nestle. Quick, and you suck my stomach.
King Kong, Loch Ness, Goblin, Ghoul, a zombie with no conscience. Question, what do these things all have in common? Everybody knows I'm a mummy or for the monster. Conquer, stomp you, stop your silly nonsense. Nonsense, none of you didn't know where the swamp is. None of you didn't have seen the carnage that I've seen. I still hear fiends scream in my dreams. Murder, murder in black convertibles. I kill a block, I murder the avenues. Rape and pillage your village, women and children. Everybody wanna know what my Achilles heel is. Love, I don't get enough of it. All I get is these vampires and bloodsuckers. All I see is these niggas I made millionaires, milling about, spilling their feelings in the air. All I see is these fake fucks with no fangs, trying to draw blood from my ice cold veins. I smell a massacre, seems to be the only way to back you back.
Digging, just stop it. Everybody know I'm only up for the monster. I'ma need to see your fucking hands at the concert. I'ma need to see your fucking hands at the concert.
Toss and turn, candlesticks in the dark, visions of bodies being burned. Four walls closing in, getting bigger. I'm paranoid, sleeping with my finger on the trigger. My mother's always stressing I ain't living right, but I ain't going out without a fight. See, every time my eyes close, I start sweating and blood starts coming out my nose. It's somebody watching the act, but I don't know who it is, so I'm watching my back. I can see him when I'm deep in the covers. When I awake, I hear a car burning rubber. He owns a black hat like I own, a black suit and a cane like my own. Some might say take a chill, B, but I can't, G, cause there's somebody trying to kill me. I'm popping in the clip when the wind blows. Every 20 seconds got me peeping out my window, investigating the joint for traps, checking my telephone for taps. I'm staring at the woman on the corner. It's messed up when your mind is playing tricks on you.
This year, Halloween fell on a weekend. Me and Ghetto Boys are trick-or-treating, robbing little kids for bags, till an old man got behind our rags. So we speeded up the pace, took a look back, and he was right before our face. We were in for a squab, no doubt, so I swung and tried to take him out. He was going down, we planned, but this wasn't no ordinary man. He stood about 6 or 7 feet. Now that's the creep I be seeing in my sleep. So we triple teamed on him, dropping them fifth ward bees on him. The more I swung, the more blood flew. Then he disappeared, then my boys disappeared too. Then I felt just like a fiend. It wasn't even close to Halloween. It was dark as death on the streets. My hands were all bloody from punching on the concrete. Aw, man, homie, my mind is playing tricks on me.
Hi, I'm Chucky. Wanna play?
Ooh, Mr. and Mrs. Herman Munster, 1313 Mockingbird Lane.
Why, with your good looks and my handsome features, I'm sure we'll be a smash.
My magic is. I am going to hypnotize you.
Dead bodies.
Dead?
Zombies. The living dead.
Just been informed that zombies have entered the building. They're at the door. They're coming in.
Good evening, Perry.
I'm not afraid.
Hello, Ghostbusters. Yes, of course they're serious. You do? You have? No kidding. Uh-huh. Well, just give me the address. Yes, of course. Oh, they'll be totally discreet. Thank you. We got one!
You tell him to go. Zombie, zombie, not go stop unless you tell him to stop.
Zombie,
zombie, not go turn unless you tell him to turn.
Zombie,
zombie, not go think unless you tell him to think.
Zombie,
zombie, oh zombie,
zombie, oh zombie,
zombie, oh zombie,
zombie, oh zombie.
Tell him to go straight. Now jump, 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 jump.
Abracadabra, blah 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 blah. And away we go.
It is not the aim of this record to hypnotize you. Not at all.
One chance out between two worlds. Fire. Walk with me.
Day and night. I toss and turn. I keep stressing my mind. I look for peace to see I don't obtain.
Please tell me my future.
Will I die a murder?
Will I die a bloody murder? Come again, dear Mr. Ouija. Could you please tell me my future?
Will I die a murder?
Will I die a bloody murder?
Come again. Bloody murder mode.
Bloody murder mode. Bloody murder mode. Bloody murder mode.
Tell me, will I die a murder mode?
Bloody murder mode.
Bloody murder mode.
Bloody murder mode.
Tell me, will I die a murder mode?
Bloody murder mode.
Bloody murder mode.
Bloody murder mode.
Bloody murder mode.
The ancient Chinese were a very clever race. They were most expert in the devising of simple and yet effective methods of torture. One of their most famous is the water method. Whenever they had a prisoner with information, he would not speak. They would tie him prone on a table and gently drip single droplets of water upon his forehead. Until he spoke, it never failed.
Wigs made of anwars, dreadlocks, bedrock, harder than a motherfucking Flintstone, making crack rocks out of fish bones. This jazz we're trying to get grown, about 5'7" of this is in my bedroom. Swallow the cinnamon, goblin,
goblin, goblin. Oh,
everything, man.
That's what my conscience said. Then the bunny hopped off my shoulder. Now my conscience dead. Now the only guidance that I had is splattered on cement. Actions speak louder than words. Let me try this shit. Dead.
By living in Santa Clara, I never could suffer. All the damn vampires.
I say my patient needs another injection.
Who knows, vampires? We don't like to see you prosper. Only like to see you suffer. On the set of vampires. On the set of vampires, gonna fight against awfulness, gonna fight against creation, gonna fight against everything good for the younger generation.
Obi-Jaya, just seen us here to catch vampire. I have the chalice to light up your fire. When I and I catch them vampire, I and I go set them afire. High man trod up down a unity lane. See a dreadlocks running down a rasta man. Swear that if him catch him, him will kill him down. The dreadlocks couldn't catch the rasta man. Obi-Jah, Obi-Jah, Jah sent us here to catch vampire.
Because he ain't free to no good. The Mississippi ain't free to no good. The Ghostbuster, we meet again. The Ghostbuster, we meet again, Lord.
It's a Ghostbuster, they call me Ghostbuster. No faith and no hope, me no friend of hope, yeah. Said this DJ, you live in the doctor.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. It's Dr. Reebel. It's no illusion. Huh. Yeah. You ready, mini me?
Mm-hmm. I let him and I get no boom boom tonight.
But not me, no. Cause each and every night, Yoda must get some pananananananani. Take her girl on the beach and create a sanananami. Drunk in this dance, not trilalalalalani. My room was where I sent Elizabeth. Yoda, he loved to see the girls in their bikini. Wanna take his tilly and push it between ni. When we say between, we're not talking meanini. We're talking the girls with the fat fat poonini.
From the crypt.
Man, we gonna have a great time tonight, scaring old dudes.
Hey!
I was born in a bed of thorns, surrounded by men with horns, wicked forms. But still, I was happy to be born. I grew up in a house of 10, a mouse of men, rats and vultures lacking oxygen. Every night I dream, I saw ghosts, babies crying, favorite uncles dying, moms crying, pops lying, moms going across his head with a frying pan. Me and my man made plans to rule the land and raise a fam. And my man stands 6 feet deep in a box, covered with sand. Tears are dropping, or popping out the 2 to 5, smoking flush, do or die, suicide. About to face a bit, cause I tried to waste this kid. Baby to embrace the biscuit to my face. Pull it back, erase it, kid. Pull the trigger, but I figure that I got a little rizzer. Kill him, get trapped by the evil wizards. But giving the plot, genocide, homicide. For you and not a try. We'll figure this out till you die.
Now I have a story that I'd like to tell about this guy you are.
up, Jeff, wake up.
What do you want?
Jeff, wake up, man. Listen to me, Jeff.
It's 3 o'clock
Jeff,
in the morning.
Listen,
what
Jeff,
do you
would
want?
You listen to me? Whatever you do, don't fall asleep.
Man.
Jeff, listen to me.
No,
don't
no.
go to sleep,
I'll
Jeff.
I'll talk to you tomorrow.
Jeff,
I'm going
Jeff.
To bed.
Vampire, make me kiss vampire. Run with the boy, where you run the cool. This is one banana master, no man the monster. This is Frankenstein, where wolf and Dracula. So put your blood and make you get mad. And then come in all farm like mosquito. She said this is not a liar to adventure. One night about with me mask on veranda. With me girl in the moonlight in the carpet. Like something strange from over yonder.
Woke up half dressed, still buzzing. Tech said I keep it 100. Fuck my boss, texting my income. Keep it 100. Light another one, I stay blooded. Text 10 dimes, yeah, I kept it 100. Oh, did you know another night's coming?
Suddenly, two huge buggy guards lunged out of the shadows at them.
Great fun.